Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm Dean Walks, and today we're going to talk about me and what I've been doing so I can make this nice video for you guys. Now, like I said, I'm not going to force you, but it would be so great if you could. You know what's coming. Like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so I can make new videos and you can see my new videos so we can start this train going, so we can get this YouTube algorithm going. We need to get this train going. So like my video, subscribe, share this video if you care so we can get this train going. Now throughout the whole process of rebooting my YouTube hobby, I planned something in mind. So I have not been working out for the last 3 months. I have not been eating right for the last 3 months. I know how, I just haven't been doing it because I wanted to gain weight. I wanted to see how I could document my progress and show you guys how if I could do it, you guys could do it as well. But then it gets to a point where I'm looking at my body, I'm like, I'm not trying to get that much weight now. You know what I mean? What am I doing? Like, I'm not even a big YouTuber, so I'm stopping that today. Now, today, this video was supposed to be made like a couple of months down the line when I get bigger, but I'm not getting no more bigger for y'all. Like, this is my body, and I don't want it like this. You know what I mean? I'm trying to look good for the summer as well. You know what I'm trying to say? Not like the summer's been passed for 2020, but for 2021, I am trying to look good as well. So I ain't screwing up my body no more for y'all. I'm going to stick to my diet, and I'm going to, you know, stick to my workout routines, and I'm going to get my nice thin waist back. And with that new song that, what's the artist's name again? Megan Thee Stallion talk about body, yaddy, 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 yaddy. Like, come on now. I can't be walking around here with a big waist. Come on now. You know what I'm trying to say? I'm pretty sure he's talking about the girls, but everybody likes a small waist and a nice build. So that's what I'm trying to go for. I'm trying to get like a toned body, a small waist, and a nice build. And why am I doing this video with my shirt off? I want to show you guys my progress. I want to show you guys how I get from this to that point. And also too, it's like a source of motivation, because if I'm forced to show you guys my progress, I have to stick to my diet, I have to stick to my workout routine. So this is like a huge boost in helping me. So I'm turning my hobby of being a YouTuber in helping me self-improve my life, which is awesome. You know what I mean? I love when I could just cross things like that. So if you go back to the very first beginning of my first video of how I basically lose 20 pounds, and then my second video of soda replacement, and then my third video of black beans, and then my fourth video of oatmeal, I talk about how I lost weight and how basically you could do it too, and the tricks and hacks on how I did it. So I'm gonna apply those tricks and hacks to me and see if it works. So every 2 weeks I'm gonna share a video of my progress. I'm gonna start posting vlogs video, which would be so cool. Right now I can't wait to post this blog video. I'm still gonna post hacks video if I find something new, and I'm still gonna post my 2 week videos on this category, but I'm gonna go into a new category, so be happy for me. So I'm gonna post like my vlogs video so you guys could see me going places. I wanna check out some sightseeing in New York City. I'm from New York, but I have viewers that are from other parts of the country that hit me up to say, hey, can you shoot a video of you going here or going there? And I say, you know what? I can. I am gonna show you a vlog. Let's do a vlog. Let's have fun with a vlog. So I'm happy about it. Let's get it started. And yeah, I'm not gonna forget about this category. I'm still gonna post every 2 weeks in this category, so it should be a fun video. So right now it's Tuesday, December 1st. I have not been following my diet. I've just been binging on unhealthy food and just eating regular because I wanted to gain weight so I could lose weight. But then I said to myself, why am I destroying my body for YouTube? I'm not even a big YouTuber, so that's a no-no. I'm not doing that no more. I want to show you guys the beginning stage of me and my body, what I'm going to do in the following weeks. Like every 2 weeks, I'll try to post an update of my body, of me working out and dieting, to see if you guys see the difference and the change in my body. So this is the foundation of my body. And remember, today is Tuesday, December 1st. Now, this is the front profile. This is the side profile. This is the back profile. This is also the side profile. And this is the front profile. Now the goal for my body is I don't want to get it bigger. I want to get it toned, I want a smaller waist, and just to get toned up. I'm already a bigger guy. I'm 6'1½". My shoulders, as you can see, are just like wide as hell. So I don't want to get bigger, because if I get bigger, it's gonna mean that my clothes can't fit, all right? I'm not trying to buy a whole new wardrobe. And also too, for my body, I don't want it. I don't want that look. You know, for other people, if that's your goal, all the more power to you. But for me, that's not what I'm going for. We all are different, and that's just where my mindset is. But yeah, I want this video to be more real, so I got rid of the background for this particular video. It's coming back, guys. But for this particular video, I got rid of the background. I'm already black, my wall's already white, it's good contrast, you know what I'm trying to say? So I don't need the background, but this is my front profile, as you can see. Now I'm gonna do a spin again so you can see my whole body again. Today I woke up, I drink some water, took my vitamins, and I eat some egg. Now, my first meal of the day, my first official meal, well, it's the egg, but not really, because it was just a sweet egg. But my first official meal is my big bowl of oats. And if you check out my previous video from this video, I told you all the benefit of oats, why I eat oats. So I'm gonna try to eat some black beans in today too. I'm gonna try, because I have a lot of stuff to do today. So preparing it is, that's just a chore to prepare the food. So I prepared like a 3-day batch of oatmeal. And as you can see here, I got my big batch of 3-day oatmeal. So today is Tuesday. So this will be Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Okay, and on Thursday I'll make a new batch. Okay, so here is a close-up on my oatmeal. It looks so yummy. And this is my breakfast for today. I did have some eggs while preparing this oatmeal because I couldn't wait so long. But I say meal prep is the way to go. So let me just show you guys how yummy this is. Look at that. So this is pecan. And this is cranberries. Usually I eat it with pecan, cranberries, and almonds, but I eat my almonds off, so I don't have any almonds. So right now we just have this. And I'm telling you, this breakfast is the truth. It fills me up. It makes me ready to go in the morning. I'm gonna have fun with this breakfast. Look at this. Look at this beautifulness. Oh my God, that oatmeal was so good. I can't wait to finish this video so I can have another bite. I just want to eat my oatmeal. I'm telling you, like, it tastes delicious. I love making it in the morning, so I can eat it, and it's just so nice and sweet with the honey. Yum. But I'm telling you, it's really good for your diet. Okay, so if you stick around for the end of the video, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I just want to be raw and unfiltered on this channel, and I want to take you guys on this journey with me, like, of just me just working on my body, self-improving myself, so that maybe it could get you motivated to self-improve yourself. Don't forget, if you like my content, subscribe, like, share my video if you care. Let's grow this channel. Tell your friends, tell your family members, yo, subscribe to my channel, and yeah, let's get this channel popping and locking, because we want to make sure this channel go where it needs to go. Thank you so much for stopping by. I am Dean Walks, and I'll see you in another video. Bye bye now.